to do something or thinking it's a wonderful idea, but knowing in the back of their mind that something could go wrong.
Oh, oh, oh.
Luckily, this steelhead witness emerged unscathed, like a phoenix from the ashes.
Yeah, sorry.
How did he underestimate the power of fire? The reason the fire spreads so far away from bonfire is because the petrol they've poured onto it is very volatile, which means very easy to evaporate. The petrol vapor starts creeping across the floor.
Petrol vapor is way more flammable than petrol in liquid form.
Really, we were talking about a chemical reaction which combines some other chemical with oxygen. And what matters there is how much of the material is exposed to the oxygen. If you increase the surface area of the gasoline by turning it into a vapor, then there's a lot more surface area where it can contact that oxygen. The very first thing you see is the air ignites in this blue flame. And what you have there is gasoline vapor mixed in with oxygen. So when you strike, in fact, the vapor are what catch fire first, explosively.
Our next hero is the hero Take on Gravity and Extreme DIY.
Hello
there.
This is obviously the culmination of a lot of boredom, a lot of time off over the summer.